hello and good evening, started a new map because that one that we were on, it was just, there was no resources at all anywhere. And the trees were few and far, and there was just everything. Oh, damn it, I dropped something. So this is, this is what I just built this morning. It was not very good. It was being a really super mega pain. Maybe I should turn this down some.
You're not peeling, see me?
Wrong button. That was the power button. It's okay. We're still on. Turn it down. There we go. I'm also just not trying to worry too much because I want this, these people to get this stuff done. And we found coconuts and bananas in this one. Plus we got oranges. And they're sitting there. What is he making? He's making us stuff. Stone spearheads. You know what? Go ahead and stop crafting the spearheads right now. I don't want to need you crafting anything. Okay. Just help get everything picked up and put away. Because we want to get these things out before they rot. Yes, it rots in a few days outside. I already told them to go ahead and put them inside. Which, see, we have some coconuts there, bananas, and bananas, coconuts. And here's all my seeds. What do I have? Flax seeds. Don't care about that. I just want them to get all these sticks. All the branches and stuff picked up so that way we can build the rest of this. This is going to be a really big storage area because that other storage area that I had built before, it was not working for me. So they got beds right now, but That's not gonna work for them for long, I know that. Oh dear God, they have a bunch of stuff to pick up, don't they? Well, let me go ahead and cancel all these stones right here. Dry flax, nope. That's all flax. Flax. Here's the rocks. We can go ahead and cancel all the rocks for now, just so that way we can get this stuff built. Rocks we can quit storing. The branches, we definitely want them to go ahead and pick up all these branches and get them put away. What the hell are you doing? Gathering them loop. Crane to the tree. Crane to the tree. Five or six tries before I found one that was actually gonna work, put us in a good area. And doesn't matter, an output on there, I don't really get ginger, which is cool, we're eventually gonna need that. But I put on there, don't really want mountains, but they give me mountains. I'm not really an architect, huh?
Sona!
She know we here tower, me.
Sina Sona, Ana Sona?
Go ahead and get those beds made because you are going to need them.
Sina Wicket Tower, me.
Go ahead and select all of these and remove.
Me peeling, Bona.
That fire right there is going to go out.
Wicket.
Go ahead over here.
Doki.
Because you got two branches right there right now.
Me peeling, Bona.
And they don't have enough of hay to build anything right now. So beds right away. Man, that's a lot of branches. We gotta get them to hopefully hurry up and get in here. Well, it looks like one person got their bed made. They're just tearing these apart, tearing these down. Going and using it. I don't know why they're putting over there when they're going to need it to build their beds. Sometimes you see, I just don't make it. Not a dink out of nair like a chance. Yeah, 3 people that can start a fire. We only have, what, 6 sapiens right now. Yeah, that really sucks going from 40 down to 6. Because what I had before, they were getting stuff knocked out.
Clear.
We're gonna need to get enough hay to finish up this fort. Is it daytime already? Or morning time? I don't think I didn't see them even go to sleep. Camp build needs 4 branches and a hay. Well, they're working on the hay right now. See right there, that's gonna, wet hay drives, it dries in a few hours and it's inside. And like I said, all their food is right here, which is good. And this is the first time I've ever came across coconuts and bananas. So that's kind of cool. Got a new food source for them. And we have the alpacas, which that's a good food source also. Bamboo. 59 bamboo. go ahead and get as many branches as you can while you can. So they're going to go ahead and pick up the hay, and they're going to get this dry flax, which I'm really not... Well, we do need the flax to make twine, and the twine is to make our tools. So we're going to build another storage area just for the flax. Which means I know I have a place to store flax out here. Another tribe has been spotted. Well, let's get them. There's only two sapiens in it. Okay. There's our tribe. Now we want to find out where our flax one is. Well, that's just the soil. There's flax. Go ahead and remove it and put it all inside. Alright, this person right here, I'm going to go ahead and remove all their jobs. General labor, basic building, investigation, and thatch building. All I want them to do is diplomacy right now so they can go recruit those other members so we can get a few members. These look like so much like aloe from a distance. There, now they we have two people that are going to try. So now, I don't really care about hunting the deer, because the deer, they don't provide any hides or fur to make a hide bed or fur clothes when it's cold out. But the alpacas, the moas, and definitely the mammoths do. And a bunch of ginger. There's quite a few ginger plants around here. So while they're doing that, I'm going to go exploring a little bit, trying to find if I can see if I can't find any more of those herbs and stuff that we're going to need. Oh, there's mammoths. But we are no... What is this? Beetroots? That's another good food source. I guess if you do it possible, it is entirely possible to make an entire vegetarian tribe. And here's wheat, so you can build bread. That is a process. It's a long process, but it provides a lot of food. Once we reach that point, I'll show you. I'll make the flatbread, because, it's really good. that it, Sapien seemed to love it. Gooseberries, I think this is. Yep, gooseberries, which is another good food source. So it is entirely possible to have a vegetarian diet for your tribes. Alpaca carcass. I do want to get that inside so it doesn't rot.
Sona.
Now we're going to put here alpaca carcass. And this, go ahead and someone just try and, I'm going to have to build a few stone knives. Sona. We'll start with 10 for now. How many small rocks do I have? 6. Need 4 more small rocks to build the knives.
Bona. Spearheads right there. Sinasona, Alasona. Sina Sinapona.
Holy mission, Mora. Morhei. Well, we can fix that. Don't you little sapient worry your heads. Go ahead and get this hay right. Ooh, that's a lot of hay. Breakthrough is nearly complete. Sway. Don't use it. Store it. That's something else that's going to be used late game. I know that sound. That's a mammoth.
Isana.
Yep, right there it is. Mess you up. Alright, so now flax spinning is complete. So this right here, if where flax twine is going to go. Flax twine. There we go. And they're gonna store it just a moment here. We have a decent amount of hay in here. And they're really going to have to start utilizing that. Because we have sticks. That being the case, okay, go ahead and store that stuff, but I'm not going to have you out. I'm getting any more. Yeah, right there, but yeah, that's going to be used up pretty quickly here as soon as they all start putting this together. Oh, maybe. Alright, I guess somebody can investigate that and build a storage area right here for hay. They knew. That being the case, I don't know. Do I want to, it's really going to make a difference to, like, close this area off right here? I don't know if I close this off, put Wicket ikini. So that way the sun's not shining, or...
Smokopona.
Not open like that.
Doki.
Okay, that's fine.
Bona. Sona.
How about Okay, they all went to bed. Hey, MK, what's up, buddy? Here's the one I'm doing for you. I started completely over from the beginning. As you can see, I only have a. Pink Sapiens right now. Yeah, this is a new tribe. It's a different map from what I started out before, because that map I started before, dude, it just got really cold and snowing, and I couldn't. It was just. I didn't think it was good to stay there, so I just. I went and. I did by probably 10 or 15 different tribes. I was trying to go and investigate and start to find a good area to start out in. And this one has a. I don't believe this one's going to get cold and a bunch of snow. So, how's your development coming along, buddy? Can you hear me now? Can you hear me better now? I mean, is this easier? Is that better, buddy? Okay, give me a second. I can fix that too. That easier? I wonder if a microphone array speaker. What are they waiting for? Need small rocks. They're building the rocks right now, buddies. Cool. And when I'm talking to you, I really don't mind. When I'm trying to talk to somebody, have a conversation, if the sound is getting in the way, it really doesn't bother me to go ahead and turn it all down. Build spears, build spears, build spears. We want those damn. Just keep building them. Just build them until we run out of supplies. But we want those mammoths down. Let's have them look over. And see that my light is glaring right there above my head. It's not a halo. I promise. It's just the light behind me. Yeah, I don't want to practice hunting. Yeah, I do. Go ahead. Y'all take that big mamma jamma out. Alright, so since that fire is lit, we are going to, alright, so we learned spear hunting. Good. Now we got to, rolls. Spear hunting. For whoever is not a hunter, you are now. I understand, and I agree. I just, I thought about, don't want to build a campfire, I want to use this one. Oh, I know what I gotta do. Investigate it. Ooh. Hey, buddy, why don't you go move over here closer to your bed? And you. Why don't you go ahead and move over here closer to your bed? she's got spears sticking out of her butt. He started it. Nice. I have a question. Did you see that game, Infection Free Zone demo that I played before? I'm not feeling that bad. I'm feeling all right. How you doing, Spike? Pickaxe heads. So we want to build some pickaxes also. No, I'm going to investigate those. And knives don't need investigated, but spearheads don't need investigated. What about the axe heads? They need investigated. Okay, yes, MK, thank you. I was about ready to, that's what I... Thank you, MK. Can't investigate. Needs to be lit first. Well, light it. So, MK, did you see that demo or that one that I played for Infection Free Zone? Have another person crafting small rocks. And since we have, yeah. Okay, well, because I have it on my channel. It is one game that I did a streamed and I have out there. It is I think it's really cool. You can pick any location in the world, any address, any neighborhood, anywhere, and then you go down there and you try and just, you send out people to scavenge for supplies, and you send other people out to, defend. Like when the zombies come and defend, you can build defenses and stuff like that. Alright, so now that they're, damn it. Now you do it when some way over here, gotta pause it. And I can tell them go ahead and cook all these, a pack of meat. Yep. Craft them continuously, throw it out. But right now, since the game is still in, it hasn't even been released yet, you can't even go get the demo anymore. But what I did is I downloaded the demo in a RAR file. So would I go, damn it, I'm just trying to find that storage area I just built. Alright, you know what? I'll just build another one right there. I always chose to do America because, you know, we have guns. And you can find guns in there. Well, in the demo, you can also choose, there's a Germany, France, and England. You do start with some guns there, but they don't have gun stores. They don't have near as many as we do here in the States. So I only did that one level here in America. But when I discovered I had the RAR file, so I don't have to. The demo they had, it was like a limited time. I couldn't play it so many times, and I couldn't play it no more. Well, I found that RAR file, opened it up, and I was able to play more levels, restart them, redo them. Toto. Gotcha. Now where did that elephant, I keep on calling the mammoth elephant. He's right there. I know I have hunters. Why aren't you guys hunting? Manage roles. Well, I don't need three people lighting fires. This guy's roles. Butchery, tourism, diplomacy. There. But yeah, whenever I watch other people playing the demo of that game, gotcha. I don't blame you for that one, buddy. I would have been the same way. Like, I'm not gonna teach people how to break the law and break into my country. It just ain't happening. I'm with you on that one 150% about. Hey, we got the mammoth offense is down. So now once I start your tribe is to discover how to craft stone hatchets. Can't do flax, we need twine. Oh, and now that I have the hand shovels, I can start trying to discover the seeds. Oh, now these are, no, I don't want the hatchets in here. Hatchets can go outside, because they're not going to rot. Yeah, you asked me that before, okay, about, is there a way to salt or prepare the meat so it doesn't, stone hatchet, where's that? Wolfskin, I enter it, spearheads, rocks, pickaxe heads, no knives, hay, hatchets, right there. No, if the food is out, if you have it sitting outside like this, it will rot within a few days. But if I bring it inside, instead of a few days, as you see, it'll say, rots in a few years because it's inside. Can't see nothing. Hey. This is raw alpaca meat. No, you guys can continue making that. There we go. Oh, they are. It needs to be lit first. Looking for where the flax was, and gonna get these rocks also. Wrong button. Storm wall. I thought there was some flax over here. There's beetroots. More of them right there. Gooseberries. No, oranges. I somebody butchering that elephant? Mammoth? Yes. I'm gonna need a place to put raw mammoth meat. And I'm gonna put it inside so that way it'll last a lot longer. Which is what I was trying to do earlier. What is this right here? This is a storage spot. Alright, so build a storage area. Okay, I guess that's gonna be bones. Alright, can you guys give me a second to pause it so that way I can dictate what I want in here? Mammoth meat. There we go. So now they'll go pick up all that mammoth meat and put it there. I would love to be a bladesmith. I've watched Forged in Fire. I've watched a lot of them. I'm like, so it seems like by watching it I know how to do it, but in honesty I know that's a lot of hard work here. I'm not gonna be able to watch a couple videos and then know how to go do that. Have I ever done it? No, but it would honestly, it seems like it'd be really cool to do. I've made bombs. I've made grenades. That was easy. I wasn't even 18 yet. Gotcha. I gotta find some flax. No, I did not blow anything up. I said one of the little grenade things I made. I went out and made this grenade, and I thought it was really cool as hell. And I just took it out in the middle of the woods and ignited it out there. But yeah, as soon as I set it to where it's going to explode, man, you want to talk about some running mofos? My butt was gone. It seemed like I had about a... That's pretty cool. But how was the edge you put on it? And where is my people at? They're there. Do-do-do-do. What is it? General labor. Roles. Yeah, we have, wait, which one is general labor? The sickle? So if I, yeah, I have seven out of eight with the general labor, so they should be good. Yeah, general labor, diplomacy, and spear hunting. Zoom. Manage. Alright, so you're also going to have basic cooking and butchery, and that's building. Oh, there we go. Oh no, I didn't say how I did it. I didn't actually, I get what you're saying. Yeah, no, I did not go do anything really highly illegal with it, because it is not illegal to make explosives. It's depending on how strong you make them. I mean, and then it can be determined to be an explosive device if you make it, because a certain thing. And the little grenade thing I made, I mean, it wasn't like a grenade where you pull the pin and throw it. I mean, I had to, it was filled with gunpowder, and when it blew, I mean, it could have been a lot worse, like, if I would have put, like, a bunch of, things that could act as shrapnel or, projectiles on it, which I did not do, because I wasn't trying to make anything that was really, really bad. I was just, I was young, and I was just, hey, this is cool, let's do this. But even so, even though I was young doing something stupid to begin with, I didn't go and hurt anything. I didn't I didn't hurt nobody with it. I didn't do any buildings or cars or nothing like that. I just, like I said, I went out in the woods. And what am I using this for? Stone pickaxe? Yes. And I just lit it off out in the woods, away from people. Like I said, I was 16, 17 at the time. I'm 40. No, I understand that. Okay. I'm not telling you how I did it. I did, but I understand what you're saying. I can refrain from that. Not a problem. Needs flax twine. Well, needs dry flax. Well, I'm waiting for them to pick it. Ooh! All those seeds I have. Somebody can, missing knowledge. Stone hand axe. Come on. Do I have that right there? Crafting air, small rocks. Spearheads, stone spear. Okay. 17 stone hand axes. Pickaxe head. Axe heads. That would be the hand axe. I believe. No. I have to learn digging first. Yeah. I have to learn digging and then I can, No, I understand that. No, that's cool. I never thought you were just trying to, Alright, and then I said this, like I said, early 90s. No, I didn't think you were trying to tell me what to do, buddy. I understand. I'm just telling people that something that may be incriminating if I was going to be doing criminal stuff, but thankfully I wasn't. It was never really my cup of tea. I didn't really care about going out and getting in trouble. I mean, granted, I, like everybody, I was young once and done stupid shit, but not that type of stupid. Garlic. Sweet. You know what? I'm gonna leave it there for now. What I am going to do is build so I can find it later. Now I'll know where the garlic is. Now, since I'm nowhere, you're trying to discover. Okay. Since I've discovered digging, I think I can investigate these seeds now and start planting stuff. Yes, I can investigate them. And I seen there was another one of the herbs around here somewhere. I don't know where. It was. I missed it. There it is, right there. The ginger. So again, I'm going to build one of these. So I know where the ginger is when I'm ready for it. Oh no, I know you're good, bud. Understood. I'm with you. There. Rich soil, can't. Well, what is this right here? Clay? Alright, we're going to find a spot for you to store that rich soil. You definitely have to build a lot of, what did they put in there? Okay, that's what they put in there, managed storage. Soil, okay. Is there nobody with the fire lighting? There, now we have another person that can light fires so we can get this stuff cooked. And we definitely have enough branches right now. That's awesome. I don't know, yeah, I don't know anything about knife throwing. I understand the knife has to have a good, I really don't understand much about it. I can't lie to, you know, try and say I know what you're talking about it, because when it comes to throwing knives, I don't know how to do it. I threw a couple when I was younger. I had a piece of wood when I was bored, which was a lot, living out in the middle of nowhere. But, that's for, but like I said, again, I may have been 13 or 14 at the time, so. I don't know actually nothing about how to do it. Pickaxe said, will you guys hurry up and make this twine? Ooh, I can cut down the tree now, can't I? Yep. You are going to be our first tree. Why is nobody lighting this fire? It's not so much, I think, the balance of the knife. I'm going to let you know what my conception of it is, and then you can let me know if I'm right or wrong. But I've been wrong before. It's happened once or twice. It's, when you throw the knife, how much of a spin you put in your wrist when you throw it, the strength that you, you know, throw it at, I mean, how hard you throw it, how much of a spin you put on it, and your distance from your target. I mean, because the knife's going like this, and you just have to gauge the distance and the throwing it and just all that stuff, so that way it ends on that aspect. That's what I believe. I mean, I could be wrong, so if you know more about it, I'm all ears. Yep. See that right there? Like these pine cones, they're going to rot in a few days because they're outside. Can I plant yet? Pine tree, yes. Let's go ahead and put one right here. And one right there. Okay. No one's got the planting roll. Planting. Well, one of us does now. And it's a child. And children can't plant. So, since the child can't plant, manage the roles. Well, they obviously can't spear hunt, and they can't plant. But they can do investigation, and they can do rock napping. And they can do butchery. But, no. And, so now I need somebody with a, what is this person? That's another, that's a child. Adult, right there. Alright. Planting. Okay. There, now they'll be able to plant that stuff in the daytime. Oh dear God. Well, you have 30 years more experience doing it than I do. No one lighting this fire. I need more sapiens. You ever watch Forged in Fire? I used to like that show. I used to think it was kind of cool. But then, and the more I watch it, it's like, oh no, Forged in Fire is cool. I mean, some of the people, I think they're just kind of dumb in my unprofessional opinion. Flax seeds. Flax, flax, flax. We gotta build a little, we're gonna plant a buttload of these. I just want a whole bunch of these because we use flax for building all our tools. Spears, axes, pickaxes. They all need flax. The twine they can make from flax. So this is just something that you need a good amount of. is the last row that I'm going to be planting. There. Needs a stone hand axe. Didn't we have a bunch of them over here? We did. Yep. Okay, they're building it. But if you make it too realistic, like some games when they make them like super realistic, it's like, come on, I'm playing a game to get away from the reality part of it. I think it just, it can make the game too hard and maybe turn people off of it a lot. I mean, unless you get like the die hard people that really are interested in that. I mean, you don't want it to be like Dark Souls, where it's like so difficult. People are like, man, to hell with this. There's another mammoth out there, but he's leaving us alone, so we can leave him alone. Breakthrough is really complete. I don't even remember what. Oh yeah, you're going to be doing split logs. Would somebody please light that damn fire? Uh-oh. Mammoths are getting close. Once I hit 40 people again, yeah, I think the ninja stars, I think those are mainly just to investigate them, I guess, just to maybe wound and disrupt the people that they're thrown at. Split logs. Right there. I know, it turned me off on it. I tried it. I kept on trying it, and it just, the extreme. It's like, no, I play a game just to sit back and relax, not one that's, in my opinion, there are people that really liked it, which I do agree that, you know, and I can see how they would get into that. It just, it wasn't for me. But, Project Zomboid, oh my goodness. That one's got a heck of a learning curve also, but I am having fun with that one. I haven't really streamed it. But I do have it. I play it sometimes. Sometimes I play that offline. Log drums. Manage storage for the log drum. Holy crap, look up there. That's a lot of mammoths. Yeah, I hadn't thought of that. Yeah. We got spider mammoths. And at least they're just passing by and they're not bothering my people. Except for this one, he's getting a little close, making me nervous. Sorry, buddy, got to take you down. He He was injured hunting. How? You didn't get close to him. That's a lot of spears. That's not where you sleep. Come on. Somebody, light this damn fire. Driving me up a wall. Oh, damn it. Gotcha. Flint napping. Okay, cool. Okay. Fire lighting. I have three people that can light fires. Where is this person? This person? That person is sitting there. Whoa, you're making me dizzy, buddy. Whew. That was throwing me off. Alright, so you're not doing anything. Light the fire. Dude. Okay. Light? Is that what I had to do? I had to tell them to light the fire? I told them to cook the food. Oh, so now... I had to tell them... I had to tell somebody to specifically go... and light the fire. Here's my mammoth meat. Yeah, I'm gonna wait until they start cooking that before ya. How many? Oh, the oranges look like, yeah, the oranges are rotten. Bleh, bleh, bleh. I have coconuts. How is this digging going on over here? You guys don't have any stone hand axes built yet? Rock napping. You gotta find more people with a rock napping roll. Woodworking. Well, I'm good on there. And over here, spearheads. Holy crap, 109 knives? Whoever's making knives, stop. I think I'm really looking, I'm looking forward to your game as a whole already. I just wondering how your development's coming along, and I don't know what your ETA is to where you're able to put out a playtest, you can call it that. Excuse me. Ooh, lots of rocks over. that one of my spears? No, it's bamboo. But yeah, no, I'm definitely, I'm interested, I'm looking forward to seeing it when you're able to put it out. That's cool. Do you have a good, I don't know the word I'm looking for, the, what do they call it when you're trying, you come close and your stuff will automatically connect and lock in? I'm having a brain fart. I can't remember what they call it right now. Here, I'll show you what I'm talking about. I don't know what they call it. Like, if I was going to build one of these, I'd see how it just locks in right there. It just locks in. I can't remember what y'all call that. Gotcha. Flax twine. And that's a beetroot. Here's some. Four flaxes. Oh, coconuts. I need really need these stuff right here. Belt. What is that? Oh, that's a pickaxe. Is that a broken pickaxe? And they're butchering that mammoth over there. And all around a bunch more flax. Good. That's cool. Snapping. I think that's the word. I think that's the word I was looking for. Was snapping. Another tribe has been spotted. Woohoo! More people. Oh, come on. You gotta be more than one. Two. Better than zero. Make sure they join the tribe. Coolly. Then I can hopefully get some more people planting. One more person. Spear hunting, mining, woodworking, bone carving, tree felling. Damn. Got a lot. I need a lot of sapiens for all these roles. Because once I have enough sapiens, once I hit about 30 or 40 sapiens, I'm going to go and, like, I'll have, let me pause this so I can tell you what my game plan is once I have the people to fill those roles. I'll have, like, one person will be a basic building, then come down here, they'll do a thatch building, tree felling, woodworking, wood building, and stuff like that. My hunters, they'll do general labor, basic hunting, basic cooking, spear hunting, and butchery. I just need enough sapiens to where they have roles, and they all will do those roles, and they're not going to interfere with each other, and stuff will get done in a better, more timely manner. Go ahead and gather more bamboo because we're there. We go. You can't be waiting for that much flax twine because I just have them. Yeah, right there. We have a 58 right there. Do I have somebody making flax twine? I honestly thought I did. Flex sign, just keep on making it. Hell, I have a couple people just making it. Just go ahead and burn through that stuff. And they're almost done with the spears. How many spears do we have now? 47? I think we have definitely enough. I don't understand it fully, just hearing that. I'm pretty sure that once you get it to at least a playtest state, and I see that, I'll understand. I'll understand once you. I see what you're talking about. Pickaxe heads, huh? So if we have the pickaxe heads, let's just go ahead and make pickaxes. And just those are spearheads. We have 10 spearheads. So if somebody can craft 10 more spears. I get you. Oh, after that rock right there, do I have anyone mining? No, I do not. Well, I have a miner now. I think yeah, crafting stone pickaxes. There's one right there. Okay, not enough light. Okay. I say, don't tell me you need a stone pickaxe because there's one right there. These are the two trees that I'm planting. Pine. Yeah, gather the branches from all these pines. And then once you do that, then we'll gather the pine cones from all the pines, and then we'll plant our own little pine forest. It sounds so RPG. And I think I'm done cooking. I think all the alpaca is cooked. deposit. How many bananas do I have? 10. So let's plant some nanner trees. Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And as for the coconut nuts, we got 22. 22, huh? Coconut tree plant. 22, so. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Dos, dos. Small rock, craft small rock, it's continuous. I don't know where the hell you guys disappeared from. See, they're over there mining that big old rock right there. Woo! I think she's on drugs. Look how fast she's mining that rock. Like a woodpecker, man. The tribe has discovered how to cook mammoth meat. Alright, so now we have to build a another storage area for cooked mammoth meat. No to raw. You have to cook it all. Spears, you're gonna be done. A buttload of pickaxes, you're gonna be done. How many pickaxe heads do we have? Cause that's gonna determine that. 11, so 11 more and you're gonna be done. Yeah, so I'd say 41, so I was just like, build them till you run out of supplies. Oh wait, what is that? Pickaxe head. Yeah. And axe heads. Darn it, how many axe heads do we have? No, we need to keep the hand axes the way they are. Oh, axe heads. Because they use the axe heads to plant. So I don't want to take all the axes and make them all, you know what? I don't want to hurt the chicken. Don't need to right now. We have plenty enough food. Hey. Gotcha. Atomic blade. What is atomic blade? Is that what you're naming something, or? I don't want bamboo seeds right now. I want to get all this stuff planted before I get any more seeds. I don't want to get too ahead of myself because I don't have enough people to really have a good assembly line really going very, very efficiently right now. Oh, I gotcha. All right, I'm following you, buddy. Oh, that's actually, they're handcrafting them letter by letter. That's pretty labor intensive. Usually the entire thing from start to finish would be, machine done. Oh yeah, we're not doing any. Holy crap. Oh, pickaxe heads, you can go ahead and do those. Spearheads, yeah. Axe heads, just leave the axe heads alone. Knives. Pickaxe heads. 11 of them. Because that person, the way they're, the way they're going to town on that rock, I can see those are really, working those pickaxes down to the stub. Hey, all that flax is planted now. Awesome. Now it looks like the coconut trees are going in. And then after the coconut trees, I don't know which ones I want to do next. Maybe take these bamboo trees down and start planting a bamboo. Oh no, I've already started on the pine forest, so I'll start taking some of these pine trees down, getting the pine cones, and then I'll plant my pine forest over there, and then maybe my bamboo forest over here. Leaf springs are really good for making knives and swords and stuff out of. The blacksmiths use a lot because it is strong. I mean, I could be wrong. I mean, I don't know. I've never ever blacksmithed, so I don't know. Just all the Forged in Fire episodes I've watched, I've never seen anyone use a lawnmower blade, but I see a lot of times they go for leaf springs. I agree, but they don't have that. I don't know if he's planning on coming out with that, which would be a cool idea if he did, but they don't have that as a option in the game to make traps. What am I doing? I'm missing one coconut. coconut trees. That's bamboo. Here's the coconuts. Yeah, they're coconuts. I'll just go ahead and take them all. Oops. Do I need any more coconut trees planted? No. I think what I have there should be sufficient. I agree with you. I think they would also. They just, it's not something they have right now, which would be good because I can build walls around my thing. And so when mammoths and stuff like that, you can build stuff to try and herd them in to go in the direction you want them to go. Which would be extremely helpful, especially the... You can also get a... There's a mod you can add tigers into this game, and I don't do the tigers because I tried the very first time I played. They come out of nowhere and they just mess your people up, and it's like... Then you have to... deal with tigers coming up and killing your people while you're trying to learn. Wait until you can learn to build spears and stuff, and then once you learn how to build them, then you have to build them, and it's a process. Like I said, first you have to get the rocks. Well, if you have small rocks, that's fine, but usually you get big rocks, then you have to turn the big rocks into small rocks, then the small rocks have to turn into spearheads. And then you also have to harvest flax, then have somebody turn the flax into twine, and then once you have all those together, then you can put all the stuff together to make the spears. So you have to do all that before you can go hunt stuff with the spears. And then you have to research hunting. But thankfully you don't have to research hunting each animal differently. You have to research cooking the different meats differently. The other game I have, Medieval Dynasty, you can do traps in that game. There's a rat traps, bird traps, rabbit traps, and fish traps. And how you do it, you just set the traps down and leave them there. And then usually the next day you come back and check them and there's something in them. I should probably do, once I finish this one, I should probably, do a playthrough of, Medieval Dynasty, also from the beginning. That's an in-depth game also. There's a lot of depth in that one. This game here, like you and your game, they only have one person developing it. The guy doesn't have a team. He doesn't work for a company, it's just one guy doing it like a personal project for this game, which I think for a single developer, in my opinion, I think he's doing pretty damn good. We have no pickaxe heads. We don't need to make them no more. So we got enough of them made. Oh, excuse me. We have axe heads, which is fine. I want to leave it. No. Let's build 10 axes.
Uh,
I agree. One single person doing it. That's also why updates are few and far between, but I can't really fault the person because they're doing a lot. I think this is a lot, a huge undertaking for one person. Lot of code. Alright, so all that's done being built. I think I'm going to go with, like I said, with the pine trees next. Gather pine cones. Now, once they're finished with that. Bring those pine cones in. All I see right now is a bunch of flax seeds, and we need pine cones. Go ahead, chop these trees down. Gather pine cones. Yes. Let's see how we're doing over here. Where are the hell are my pine cone seeds? I don't know. But I can plant some pine trees. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm just trying to build a Christmas trees, a Christmas tree farm. Should be good for now. What are they missing? So they're missing 1, 2, 3, 4 pine cones. Grab them from here and grab them from her. And that should give me enough pine cone trees that I need. And that should be sufficient. Once they plant those, then I'm going to go start doing that with all these You know what? Let's go ahead and I'm gonna do that with a pine tree and make it a little not pine, I'm sorry, bamboo. And then we'll build a bamboo forest. And once I get all that done, probably gonna call it a night there. Still gotta. Oh, and as you can see, I fixed the thing with my cursor so I can see it on here. And I have to do that, I just chop it down because I'll get them all. Alright, what I have to do is every single time before I start, I have to get rid of, oh, that's a lot of bamboo. Cut them all down. I have to here, let me show you real quick what I have to do. I have to screen capture, I have to delete it. And then I have to bring it back and do it again. And then once that the thing with my webcam, then I have to delete that one and then put it back up there. And then, once I do that, I'll be able to see my cursor. Yeah, I can email them. Zambia provided some traps and a way to herd the animals. Also. Hell, even animal husbandry would be good. Well, the only thing they have right now in the, as animal-wise is alpacas, deer. No, the deers is a mod. The chickens, I think the chickens is a mod also. Damn, did they already mine that rock? That person was a beast. Mine these rocks, girl. And the person that mined all those rocks, can you imagine the size of their arms? Good on food right now. We got years on the bananas. God, many years on the coconut, and a few years on this meat. So I think they're gonna go through all this meat before we come even close to no. They're gonna go through this meat before too long. All right, bamboo. Time to start. Planting bamboo. We are going to make a bamboo forest. Rot her. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm going to do 4 rows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Like to be able to have someone that's a forester that will just go and just designate an area, tell them, you know, plant these types of trees in this area, and they will sit there and just go and just plant that many, which that would be awesome. So as soon as they chop those down, I'm going to get seeds from them. So yeah, as soon as they get all those planted, I'm going to call it a night. I'm just waiting for them to finish, and I'm going to look around, see what else is going on while they're doing that. What is this? We're already working on that. Don't really need that done right now anymore. And don't need that being done right now either. Man, these pine trees are slow growth. They're bringing rocks over, and they're going to make them. Can I make anything else? If I can make a bone flute, that's gotta mean I already have one somewhere. So, let me go ahead and make this area for the bone flute. Okay, log drum to this end. Oh wait, no, I already have log drums over there. Okay, except I'll have one person go ahead. Oh, I don't have bone carving. So go ahead and nothing for now. Oh hey, one of my pine trees has finally grown. Oh, there's another one. It just appeared out of nowhere. See, when he wasn't looking, I Alright, buddy, you have a nice night, bud. MK, it was nice having you, I really enjoyed having you around. I always enjoy your company. I'll catch you later. You have a nice night also. And as soon as those are done being built right there, I'm going to call it a night also. We had knives for days. Axe heads and hatchets. So we're good on that for now. So there's my pine forest. I know there's oranges somewhere, but I don't know where they're at right now. Excuse me. There they are. That's all finished. Alright, so I am going to be calling it a night right there. Everyone that did show up for the stream, thank you. I really appreciate it. You guys, everybody take care. Enjoy the remainder of your weekend. And if please like this, comment. And if you're not already, please subscribe. It's just a small button push for you. But it really does mean the world to me. Thank you so much. Y'all have a nice day. A nice night. Take care. Yeah.